Good afternoon, everyone. I'm Dr. Suresh Kodak. I'm a physician practicing in Vishrantwadi. To tell you about the conference was, it was very much educative. The many sessions were very educative, and as well as there were many sessions as well as discussions also, which is much more helps in increasing our knowledge also.
S.K. Srivastava, practicing as a diabetic cardiologist at MP. There is a 200-bedded hospital, MP Birla Group of hospital. I am heading the Department of Medicine. And right.
What feedback would you like to share with us about IDEC 2019?
For last 2 days, it has gone very nicely, very academic, interactive phase to all of us. I think most of the practicing doctors, diabetic cardiologists might have interacted to each other, and very latest informative, therapeutic issues, especially in diabetes associated with comorbid conditions. So we had a nice, interactive session regarding use of different molecules, latest molecules, and so on.
Which session you found very interesting and intriguing for you?
Right. We have gone through it throughout the session, and we found, of course, interesting, at the same time, very academic.
How about the workshops?
Workshop, okay, it's going on, and most of them, whatever I attended, it has been fantastic.
Thank you very much.
Hi, I'm Dr. Amit Kendre. I'm a practicing cardiologist at my hometown in MP. Regarding the conference, it was a diabetic conference, and mainly I attended this particular conference for the reason that I'm interested in treating patients with diabetes, and diabetes basically is forming a large chunk of our patient load, wherein a lot of cardiovascular complications tend to occur. So this conference, I believe in the long run, will be very useful for me because it has added to a lot of info understanding as to how to deal with patients who have diabetes. And I believe this conference actually deals more so regarding patients in a much more holistic fashion. So I think so. I would in fact urge a lot of many cardiologists as well to attend this conference, and it will help them in the long run as well. Thank you so much.
Dr. Sudhakar Jadhav, diabetologist from Latur. And IDEC conference was very good, and it covered all types of topics like oral anti-diabetic drugs, insulin, and other research methods.
Which session were you very much interested in?
I am more interested in anti-diabetic drugs, insulin, and diet, exercise.
Did you like the workshops?
Yeah, I like very much workshops.
Which one did you like?
Research methodology.
Are you going to attend next IDEC?
Yeah, I will definitely attend next IDEC. And this is so learn experiences from very renowned doctors. So I am definitely attending next year. Yeah.